Okay, so once you finish the calculus sheet, I'm gonna have you come up here and take the... What the fuck? But if you close your eyes... Okay, so once you finish the calculus sheet, I'm going to have you come up here and read textbook pages 369 and 370. And then, yes, Michael?
Can I go to the bathroom?
I don't know. Can you? Why do we even have to learn this? We're not going to use freaking geometry in real life anyway. Because life without geometry is pointless. Hey John, what you up to this weekend?
Oh, not much, just having a few friends over.
Cool, which friends?
Just some kids from my soccer team.
Oh, what are their names?
Alden, Manuel, and Jay? They're brothers.
Huh, are their names Filipino, or?
I think they just moved from the Philippines.
Oh, so when are they coming over?
After a soccer game on Sunday.
Around, like, what time?
A little before noon?
So are you guys going to be having lunch together, or...?
Uh-huh.
Oh, nice. So, yeah, where do you live again?
I just remembered. I have to go to the bathroom.
Okay, have fun. Okay, guys, so once you've completed the worksheet, you can come up and talk to me, your lonely teacher, who has nothing to do and no one to be with, so...
Mr. G, are you okay?
Yep, just fine. No, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go cry under my desk.
Do you need me to get the guidance counselor?
Nope, fine. I'm fine. All is good. Oh, so when are they coming over? Around my time.
What?
I haven't read this yet.
Damn it, I opened a new tab.
You're a lonely teacher who has nothing to do. No one to be with. So, what the fuck?
Sorry.
Okay, guys, when you're...
All is good.
There'll be girls across the nation that are...